us for the camera, please say your name.
My name is Clyde.
Okay, sir. So what are you in this prison for? Why are you in the prison?
I am in this prison for an attempted murder that I've committed, and I'm here to learn to get closer to God.
So what kind of time did they give you for that?
They gave me a 10-year sentence. I was fighting life, and then with the grace of God, being with God and staying faithful with God, I have got my life sentence dropped to a 10-year sentence.
And so how much have you done so far?
I've been walking with God ever since I got arrested and been in the back seat of a cop car.
How many years have you been in the prison now?
2 years.
So 2 years.
I got 2 years.
So you keep talking about God. Did you know that before you came in here? Did you, or you kind of knew about him? But did you come up from a believing background or something?
I knew of God. My family are believers, but I'm a strong believer due to the fact of the things that I've been put through in life. Within a couple past years, I fought life a couple times, and God's put me back on the streets to reunite with my family. I took his love and kindness for granted. I committed more crimes, you know, but now that I've been in here this time around, I've been praising God every day. Every day I wake up, I praise God. You know, he's given me a chance, you know, to get back to the world and be able to preach his word, you know. God's been helping me throughout this whole time, through my whole life, and I didn't understand, I didn't know it, you know. And he's gave me the power and the opportunity to say this to the next man and to people around me, that God is real, his love is real, and if you got it and you know it, it's good to spread it. It's good to spread the word, you know.
You said you got a brother that's going to sing today?
Yeah, I got a brother that's going to sing into this program for hope, fight the good fight, stay with the hope. He's a godly man, and God gave him the power to sing, you know, and to bring the inner
he's
spirit
an inmate?
Out. Yeah, he's an inmate.
And now is he a flesh brother of yours?
No, he's a brother of Christ.
Oh, that's better.
He's a brother of Christ, you know. Amen. And God, like I said, God gave him the power to sing. And if you sing to somebody, even you telling somebody about the word, telling you about Lord, you know, it plants that seed. It plants that seed in them. When you plant that seed in them, that seed grows. It grows with spiritual help, spiritual warfare. You know, just saying good morning to a brother, the love, you know, grows that seed into a tree. You know, a God's tree. You know, you're a family member. God's spirit is going to dwell within you. Amen. And you know, he's going to work for everybody around the world. And this is to let everybody in the world that know if they got that love that God gave them, or if they got love pure in their heart, you know, use it. You know, use it and give it back. Give it back to the youth. Give it back to the people, you know, the people that need it. If you say you love somebody, then give them that pure love. Amen, because God gave me that love. God gave me that love to tell you guys, to tell you on this interview. I love my whole family. I want them to know that I wasn't the person that I was when I came in here. I'm a whole different person.
Yeah, speak to them.
Amen.
Right now. Speak
I'm speaking to you guys.
I'm telling my family
right now that I'm doing this for you guys, and I'm in here changing my life and bettering my life for you guys. And now I'm gonna come out a new man, a better man, a strong man, a man of God. I want you guys to know that I'm in here. That's why I'm doing this interview right now. I'm doing this for the world, to show you, to let you guys know that I'm a walking testimony. I'm a person that came from nothing. Now I'm something because I got God.
Uh-huh.
Amen. I got God now. I'm happy. I feel the love. I feel joy. I can share it. I can share with another man that I never could have ever done in my life. But I can do that now because God gave me the gift
to
do that.
So you were in a gang and the drugs and all that? Yeah,
I did everything. There's anything, any and everything that the next man done, I did it. And this is where it leads to, either this or dead.
Where did you grow up?
I grew up all over San Bernardino County, yeah. You know, and you know, you were in it for a while,
basically.
Yeah, yeah.
Stuff up the streets.
Yeah, I've been in the streets since I was 18, you know, doing my own thing, you know. But it was all a plan. It was all God's plan.
Yeah.
It was all God's plan, and He put me in this prison right here, this term right now, to open my eyes up so He can know that I'm His son.
Yeah.
You know, He said, you are my son. You ain't the son of the world. Amen. You are my son. I'm giving you the opportunity to speak and let these words come off your tongue. I got the Holy Spirit within me. The Spirit is giving me the words to tell you guys and to tell the whole world that this isn't a game. You know, that it's people fighting for their life. And when it's too late, it's too late. Amen. You want God now. You want Him this minute. right now, this second, you know, while I'm speaking to you, amen, because he's going to do things in your life that you wouldn't even imagine. He's going to make you love. He's going to make you cry. He's going to make you open up to him. He's going to make you speak the truth, and that's what the whole world tries to hide is the truth. He's going to give you the truth. Amen. He's going to benefit you. He's going to benefit everything he does. And this is for everybody to know. I want you guys to stick with him. When he opens up that door and he plants that seed, let it grow. Feed it. Open up the Bible. Read it. Pray to him. Ask him for forgiveness. Ask for forgiveness because he's a forgiving God. He's a forgiving, loving God. Loving kindness God. He's going to forgive you 7 times 70 and more. So it says, you know, do that to people. Forgive them 7 times 70 no matter what they do. Forgive those people. Amen. And walk with God, and he'll walk with you.
My brother, you're a preacher of righteousness.
Yeah. Amen. You know.
Thank you very much, man.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
God bless you.